Hello everyone. In this question, we have given a speed time graph of a cart having four segments. 1, 2, 3.